Good morning. When you're breastfeeding mom. Anyway, good morning. It is 11:15. Me and my little guy have been up since about 8:40. Got up, brushed our teeth, we ate breakfast. I'm about to drop him off to his dad, and then I don't know. That's all I had to say. I don't know where I was going with that. But I thought I'd do a little weekend in my life because I don't know. Just thought I'd do one. It's one of my close friends' birthday tomorrow, and she's gonna go out tonight, so I'm gonna go with them. Yeah, right now I'm just trying to get myself together. Here's my little guy. Jeez. You like my braids? Mommy did my braids last night. Yeah, I did. I could have vlogged that, but my skin. Oh my god. We're just gonna ignore that. But yeah, I did his hair last night. I'm about to change him and put on his outfit. This is what he's wearing. Little chair fit. With the Connies. And his socks. I'm just gonna have on some leggings and a shirt and a jacket because no biggie. This is kind of ridiculous how many pairs of leggings I have. I don't know what time it is. It is 11:18. Yeah, that is what we're doing. Before we get started, you already know what to do, but I'm gonna tell you anyways. Don't forget to leave a like, don't forget to leave a comment, don't forget to subscribe if you like to see more of me and my baldness. Don't forget to follow my social medias, which will be in the description down below because they're no longer an intro. And let's go. Hey, we are headed out. This matching was unintentional, but we're out of here. My camera's probably gonna fall. I done. I don't know what we're all done with, but we're all done. I'm like sad because I'm gonna miss him, but then I'm happy because it gives me a break. I'm just trying to think positively about that and just be like, yeah, you're gonna miss him, but you get a break. Whoa, I told y'all my camera was gonna fall. I told y'all. Okay, so it's been a minute since I've talked to y'all, but dropped my son off, and now I am at TJ Maxx because I need to find an outfit for tonight. I kind of like these leather pants, but I don't know. Ooh, velvet pants. Oh, these corduroy pants are really nice too. Maybe. Y'all, I got too much shit in there. It's okay because it can be worn other times. Oh my god. Y'all, let us pray that my phone did not just crack. Oh, it did, but it's only on a screen protector. And I didn't have a screen protector. I just got one. Thank God I did because my phone would have been done for. I got lucky. That's crazy. But yeah, now we're headed to Starbucks. I'll do a little music. 4 weeks been texting back and forth. I'm gonna have to get ready soon because I wanna do like, should I film a get ready with me to go out? Oh, I should. I'm gonna do that. So I'm gonna do this vlog. Oh my. So I'm gonna do this vlog because this is gonna be like a weekend in my life. So it's not just gonna be today, it's gonna be other days. Yeah, I'm excited. I haven't been out in so long, so it should be fun. I'm a legal age. I'm 24. YouTube, I'm 24. Don't flag me. I'm definitely gonna get drunk. Or like drink a little bit just because, and my friend whose birthday I'm celebrating, she's like the turn up queen, so she's gonna make sure everybody has a good time, and she's gonna make sure that everybody drinks a little bit. It's been a while since I've been able to drink because, you know, I breastfeed my son, but you know, you can drink as long as you don't feed them for like, I think it's like 5 hours, but I was always scared to do that because how do you know that it's all gone, you know what I mean? So I never did. And did I do in store or did I do in-store or did I do drive-thru? I don't even know what I did. I did do in-store. What the f-? Now I gotta go inside. Something told me. Because last time I had to like change it to drive-thru. Oh, I have hella space. It don't be feeling like I got a lot of space when I be trying to park. Let's go, you guys. Let's go. It says my estimated pickup's 232. It's 233. Your hair is so cute. Thank you. So is yours.
paper ones? No.
Okay, so I'm actually not mad about me doing it in store because that took 2 seconds. I'm kind of glad I did that by accident. OMG. Okay. There's so much going on right now. So now we are headed home. Okay, we are back and we're about to do the try-on portion of this video. I think I'm gonna do the shorts first with these. Really, it's just in between these two bodysuits, which I'm leaning more towards the white one because it's giving grown woman. Try this one with the shorts, and then I'm gonna try the same shirt with the leather pants. Okay, so this is the shirt. It probably doesn't look see-through on camera, but in person it definitely is just a little bit. My tatas are like so big from breastfeeding, and so in this shirt they just kind of, I don't like that. We don't like that. So I'd have to wear a bra with this. If it was a clear strap, cool. Which actually I think I can unhook this and tuck it in, so if I can do that. Okay, wait a minute. But now this is like it's just hanging, so I don't know. But it's cute. It's a bodysuit, it's nice. And then I got these leather shorts. Don't look at my knees because they ash. Got these shorts. This is what it fully looks like. This is cute, but I don't know. I really like these shorts, so maybe not for this. Shirt's not giving what I thought it was gonna give. Let me show my sister. Okay, same shirt, different bottoms. I love the bottoms. Love them. I don't even care if they're like above my ankles, but they're a little tight. I got medium and I should have got large because of all of this. So it's like literally squishing my butt. That's the only downside. They're really, really nice. Aside from them just being tight. If I could exchange and get large, we're great. Okay, so same pants, but with the gold shirt. Kind of like the gold a little better.
I feel like it complements my skin. There's like it's like a shiny thing going on. I really feel like this one might be the winner.
I still want to try this dress on because it's a small. I don't know what dress I'm gonna get. And I'm about to go and return these. So if I return these, I can take this back too, just in case it don't fit. Y'all, this dress, this is a small. How did I get in a small? How did this get in a small? I don't know. This is really cute, but I literally just ripped it. I'll still wear it like this and all, I don't care. But this is what the back looks like. Definitely giving body, okay. It has a little slit. I love this. This is nice.
Here's the finished makeup. Here's the fit. I'm probably gonna vlog on my phone because I'm not bringing this camera, so.
Good morning vlog. Well, afternoon, it's 1:14. I didn't take my camera, and I'm kind of glad that I didn't take my camera because, yo. I was off my rocker last night, okay? When I say off my rocker, I literally just got home. I had to stay at my friend's house because, no ma'am.
Hi, you want skin? Yeah. Are you having fun? Yeah,
we're all showered. I'm looking at my desk right now and I'm just like, I'm gonna show y'all. I didn't come home last night, so I didn't get to clean, and everything is everywhere. I gotta fix this. I got clothes on my chair. Cause I know when you need it, baby, that I got that.
Love, we got that. One life, give me that. see. Me picking up a few things turned into a full-blown cleaning. Nothing feels better than a clean area. You know what I mean? It just feels good.
Giving housewife, but not really. I don't want to be a housewife. I want to work. I like working. I like having my own money, so nah. But I have to do a store run for them, so I am about to get ready to go. I was gonna put on my Uggs, but it's cold, but it ain't that cold. I'm superstitious, superstitious, superstitious. I'm a bottom just on my back. I'm falling for you. Falling for you. Yeah, I miss my son so much. And don't get me wrong, I love my baby to death, but I'm enjoying, you know, just having all about me for a little bit. You know what I mean? But I miss my baby. I do. I miss him dearly. This fuzzy jacket that I have is so cozy. Somebody's probably gonna ask where I got this from. Ross, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I got it from Ross a while ago. So I changed my shoes. I'm not about to wear these. And then I got my socks I gave birth in. It's time for me to get a new pair of Crocs. This is what my Crocs look like. Y'all wanna know what my jibbies mean? I can tell y'all what my jibbies mean. Okay, so look, I'm gonna tell y'all, you know what? 714 is my birthday, July 14th. All these other ones, they were just cute. Well, butterfly is like the symbol that was for my son, but it's a blue butterfly. This was a dog mom, but I cut the paw off and just made it say mom. Rainbow, the world, the grape, peach, cause I got that peach, nah. And then stethoscope because
I
like this. Don't wanna be slow. Oh, not the battery about to die.
Handy dandy Herschel bag. Alright, we're just going. Yeah, yeah.
The sun is hitting.
There's like kids trying to sell like candy and stuff, and I guess. Well, we don't know what they're selling. They're just going to people's doors trying to sell stuff. I'm type of person that would actually buy whatever they're selling if it's really for a good cause and it's legit, because some people it don't be legit. Like, they just be trying to get money out of you. You gotta be mindful. Kroger. Oh, something for us. 4 minutes.
4 minutes. We got 4 minutes.
We'll do a little drive with me. The music. My camera is wild. It's only a matter of time before it falls. Ooh, 3:33 with 3 minutes.
Oh, my existence, any other instant, what am I into deep?
I'm not drinking anymore. Watch me say that and then be drinking again. But for now, I'm not drinking. For last night, I hadn't been drinking, like I hadn't drank since like my 22nd birthday. For new people, if y'all don't know, I'm 24. So 2 years since I really drank for real, been a minute. And it's about to be another minute, cause no. It was fun, don't get me wrong. If I could drink alcohol and have the after effects that you have when you smoke weed, oh, I'd be cool. I drink all the time. I'm sure everybody would. You don't feel, well, some people, most people. Cause some people have smoked before and they felt sick afterwards. So I can't say that you won't. But usually you don't feel sick afterwards. You don't feel like you wanna vomit. Not like none of that happens. You just wanna chill. 9 out of 10, you probably gonna smoke some more and still be chilling. You hungry and you sleepy. That's it. Let's get her done. Y'all, I'm gonna really try and be consistent for real with vlogging and stuff. Like y'all see, I'm doing a weekend vlog. Like I really want to get back into it, because although I might not do a lot of stuff like often, I want to try and do other videos too, like not just vlogs. I want to do like videos where you get to know me more, or girl talks. And even if, because I don't have a ton of followers on my YouTube, Instagram, so even if I don't like get questions from people, I can still find my own questions or topics and talk about them. People are probably gonna be staring at me when I come in and I start vlogging. If you've been subscribed and you've watched my past videos, then you know. But if you are new, or maybe just subscribed but haven't been watching my videos, which is completely fine. Like I'm not mad at y'all. But I do think you should tune in. I don't care about vlogging in public. I don't care if people look at me. Like, people already look at me because of my head, because I do like crazy colors. So people already are staring because they're like, why is her hair that color? But that don't stop me from dyeing my hair. You know what I mean? So this is not gonna stop me from vlogging. I'm never gonna see you again, 9 times out of 10. Which is wild when y'all think, I need to get out of the car. But it's wild when you think about it, right? Most of the people that you see or meet, you'll never see them again. Like, that'll be the only time you see them. That's crazy. But anyways, let's go. weird. Goddamn. Kroger got clothes? What the fuck? Since when did Kroger have clothes?
These are better than the regular ones. Fight me if you don't agree.
Well, don't fight me. I don't want to fight. Argue with you. No.
I don't know if I want those or limon.
I'm gonna get the regular.
Actually have the rest of these catfish nuggets and then six of your fillets.
I found, yo, this is the best apple juice you'll ever drink in your life. I just put y'all, thank me later. But I've never seen a half gallon in person until just now.
Hi, how are you? Hello, I'm good, how are you? I like the hair color on your face.
Oh, the barcode. Oh, I'm all set on my purse. It's low-key hot. I'm gonna put on a thinner jacket than this. It's cute though. I'm hot, but I'm cute.
Yo, I can't even wait.
Oh my God.
It is so good though.
This whole bag would literally probably be gone tonight. I am going to go ahead and head home and I will catch y'all there.
Y'all, I don't know why I'm on the floor. I always be on the floor. I have to get these clips off of my camera, which I can't do while recording. Come on,
be for real.
I have another SD card. I just don't know where it is. Yes, I do. I'm gonna switch SD cards.